Hello my friends. Today, I want to show you how to replace Mercedes-Benz V-Star in 3 easy step-by-step process. First of all, clean Mercedes V-Star. Second, fasten suitable cup suction tool to Mercedes V-Star. Third, turn Mercedes V-Star using the cup suction tool by approximately 15 degrees in the direction of the arrow and remove from the radiator grill. Disconnect electrical connector on Mercedes V-Star. It's done. Thanks for watching.